Be a part of history and help save the Carnegie. Join us for a winter tea Saturday, December 7th, starting at 2 o'clock at the First Lutheran Church Fellowship Hall. This fundraiser to save Bemidji Carnegie Library features local author and historian Cecilia Waddles McKeag, sharing stories about Bemidji's rich history. Plus, enjoy musical entertainment, delicious scones and cookies, coffee, tea, and punch. Also, there will be door prizes donated by Applebee's, Walmart, and more. It's a winter tea on Saturday, December 7th.